sign out here somewhere. Just like Kansas.
Well, this first part of Kansas.
At least for now it does. It won't be much longer. Okay, now I'm going to have to save this so I can get my antelope. Okay, now we're in scrubby eastern Colorado. How far from Lyman would you say we are?
60 miles.
And of course I'm on my antelope watch. And it's very dry.
It's incredible.
In fact, when we get to the mountains, a lot of times they have those big burn or fireworks up.
It'll be interesting to see how much rain they've had.
This is just, when they talk about the arid west, it's arid. Oh, this could be New Mexico too, for that matter. Snow fence there.
Other than...
But in Colorado here, most of the, I don't think there's been a single interchange to any services.
Oh, no.
There have probably been any accidents, and the few that there have been, there hasn't been anything there.
Okay. I'm going to leave this up so you can see what as we come around this bend.
I wonder what the population density in this county has got to be almost zero.
we're coming into the Denver area, and we can see our mountains out there.
For more information about please visit cpr.org.
On the next KCFR Showcase.
Today it's hard to imagine, but in the 1960s,
we became a nation of snow-capped mountains. Yeah, I think I got some snow-capped mountains.
Seeker, how can I keep from singing? From PRI Public Radio International.
Hit a storm down that way.
There's my John in Denver.